Intrapersonal is, for example, you are sitting in a presentation or you are taking a presentation. What you can do is, aap thoda sa time de sakte hai sab log. Okay, friends, now you think. Think, what is presentation skills? Agar main aapko 15 minute de raha hu, 45 second de raha hu, 1 minute de raha hu. So I am giving you your personal time. That is intrapersonal, khud ka time. So what you will do, you will reflect on something which is told by the presenter or speaker or teacher or trainer. Aap usko sochoge, kuch likhne ke liye hoga to aap sochoge, think karoge aur fir aap likhoge. That is what intrapersonal is all about. Okay? So aap apne sales presentation mein, teaching mein ye cheez kar sakte hain. Teacheron ki ek aadat hoti hai, usko please mat kariyega. Bolte rehna, bolte rehna, bolte rehna. Pause lijiye, let students think. Thoda time lijiye. Okay friends, now we will be starting with, today we will be starting with session on body language. So let me ask you, what do you understand by body language? लोग क्या है बच्चे क्या है बिल्कुल ही डल से बैठे रहते हैं शुरू शुरू में आएगा बंदा बोलेगा और फिर निकलेगा आपने आते उनको सोचने पे मजबूर कर दिया और सब सोचने लगे बॉडी लैंग्वेज क्या होता है सबसे पहली चीज पता है जब आपने क्वेश्चन पूछेंगे बच्चे क्या करेंगे बातचीत करेंगे क्या बताएंगे मजबूर किया That is very, very important. One is interpersonal, that is intrapersonal. Okay? So give some time in your presentation to your people to think.